Hello everyone, I'm Sam Reichert. You're watching DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. This 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. So let's get moving right to the national map, and we can see it looks just about like yesterday. We do have a few thunderstorms developing right around the Memphis metro area right now due to just the heat in the atmosphere and the instability in the atmosphere. That's going to be our forecast basically for the next 7 days. We'll have chances for mainly afternoon thunderstorms. A few could pop up during the overnight hours as this front gets closer and closer to us, and then it just kind of hangs out in the area over the 7-day period. Let's put the SATRAD in motion, and you'll be able to see the motion of these clouds moving in our direction. A few high clouds moving through right now with those thunderstorms, but they won't last long. They'll rain themselves out, not moving much at all. These up here moving to the east, but right here in the metro area, they're just popping up and we're showing very little movement east, west, south, or north. Here's the way the map features look today and tonight, and you can see it just stays just about the same as that front hovers to the north of us. I don't know that it will make it through the area. Here's the forecast today. Hot, 96 for a high temperature. There is a heat advisory in effect again for today. We expect heat index readings to exceed 105 degrees again this afternoon. Winds will be from the southwest, 5 to 10 miles an hour, a 40% chance for scattered thunderstorms. Low tonight, 76. 91 tomorrow. Expect a few more clouds tomorrow to hold that temperature down with a 50% chance for thunderstorms. As I said, high temperature 91. 92 on Thursday with a 40% chance for afternoon thunderstorms. 94 on Friday with a 40% chance for afternoon thunderstorms. Saturday looks about the same. 93 for high temperature with partly cloudy skies, a 40% chance for afternoon thunderstorms. And then Sunday and Monday, partly cloudy both days, maybe slightly cooler. A 30% chance for afternoon thunderstorms each day. Sunday's high 92, 91 on Monday. I'm Sam Reichert. Have a good day.